And so, you know, I mean, I guess, you know, it is, I mean, it should be pretty much obvious, you know, given by my recent, you know, like I just, my display of literary works, you know, I've been, my micro poetry, you know, so far, you know, since about 1 o'clock a.m. to 1:30, you know what I'm saying? You can see, you know, by the thing, you know, the content of what I'm saying, you know, yeah, the persecution still continues, and it's the weirdest thing ever, you know, you got like entities, you know, like actively, you know what I'm saying, like trying to, you know what I'm saying, like invade, like invading artists, original artists and authors, you know what I'm saying, devices, like doing things like trying to like add in, you know, extra syllables and, you know, just weird stuff like this. This has never happened ever, you know what I'm saying, and it's like strange, you know what I'm saying, but nobody ain't, you know, esteeming it as strange for what it is, though. Like, it's a weird, weird situation, you know, something like this to be happening. You got, you know, it's so disappointing on so many levels, you know. You got people that you would expect, you know what I'm saying, better from, and they, you know, they helping these, you know, people, you know, that's not even true to themselves or right within themselves, you know. You know, they get, you know, they gotta have somebody else's identity in order to make money. That tell you all you need to know about them, feel me? So it's weird, man. Anyways, though, man, I'm still kicking out, you know, this new material, these new rhymes. You know, yeah, I get attacked, you know, like everybody know by now. When I get attacked, and it's always violent, and they always try to make it fatal. That's how it's been, you know, every year for the last 8 years already. You know, the same thing, circumstances might change, they still remain. Now, you know, it's like everything coming out, you know, like people stepping up, but, you know, it wasn't, you know, and well, now we know it's part of this longer 23-year-long premeditated situation. So, you know, that's a situation. All I know is that, yo, Christianity, you know, is no longer a part of the culture. Thanks.